First things first, we're gonna get ourselves a big ass bowl and crack an egg in there. A little bit of milk, give that a mix, and just let that vibe on the side.
Damn, this video is kind of going fast.
In a separate bowl, we're gonna add flour, baking powder, salt, crushed red peppers, and Italian seasoning. And we're gonna combine the two bowls to make a, I don't even know what you would call this. Is this considered a dough? Anyways, we're gonna cut up some pepperoni. Personally, I cut mine into quarters, but you can do whatever you want. Moving on, we're gonna add two different types of cheese, which is just mozzarella and Parmesan. And you're gonna end up with something like this. Kind of looks like chunky baby food right now, but that's because we're not done. We're gonna scoop the mixture into a cupcake pan, about 50% of the way. Add some more ronis on top and throw them in the oven at 375 degrees for about 15 minutes or so.
Oh, and the crowd goes wild.
Throw on some parsley, and that's pretty much it. Now you can eat this with a side of marinara, or you can eat it dry. These remind me of the ones that my mom used to make for me when I was a kid. Psych, she never made me this. When I was a kid, all I ever ate was mama ramen noodles. Don't let the straw hat fool you, she's evil. Anyways, until next time, I'll catch you guys later.
Goodbye.